When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until